Morrow.
Karud Bay Beach in the Isle of Wight. The tide's far out, so we can might be able to find some really cool... We might be able to find a crab. You don't know, you might find some shrimp or some crawfish. Whoa! This is beach is really cool. Look at this big mass. Look at these shells.
Oh yeah, do you remember what they're called?
I think
barnacles, aren't they?
Barnacles, yeah, they got. It's really hard to bring them out. And then we've got the really nice tide. So, guys, look at these massive snail shells. Oh no, I accidentally touched it. Oh no. That's so cool. There's all snails in it. There's two snails there.
Oh, yeah.
There's one there. That looks like a zebra snail, it looks like.
What, I know, right?
Yeah.
Can't see.
There's babies. There are snails in there. It's just hard to see. They're like camouflage, like stones. There's baby ones too. I like how this is like, it's like cool little fountain. This is actually really cool. It's like a nestle snails. It's cool. This looks like a good place to put some purple in there. Oh, I found something. What is that? What is that? It's like a tomato thing. What's that?
I have no idea.
That's so weird.
There's a snail there.
Oh no, it's a little water snail.
And there.
Oh no, it's all kinds. Oh, what's that? Oh, look at that. Some more anemones, it looks like.
Look at that, like.
Oh, there's a fish. There's a little fish there. Urchins or anemones. Probably shouldn't touch it then because it might sting you. Yeah, those are anemones. Wow, that's so cool. Here are the rock pools. This is a good place to find some crabs maybe. That might be a good place for a tide pool. I didn't bring my willy, so I can't really go deep into the water. And there's not really much here. It's empty, it looks like. This might be a good spot, maybe. These are the little sandworms, and they leave these little bits. They look like noodles a bit.
So I'm back home now. Remember in the last video I set up my betta fish tank? Well, I got my fish already. It was really random and last minute how I found him, so I wasn't ready to film. Anyway, he's called Silver and he has the coolest metallic colours. Here he is.
Oh, he looks happy. Hello, buddy. No. Look at the colours of him. He's so fun.
Guys, the thing's open now. We can feed the koi fish. We got the food from this machine. We will pay £1. But the little mermaid's going to get fed.
And look at him, he's a big boy.